The body is the only medium through which the mind and the soul are developed for the upbuilding of character. Hence, it is that the adversary of souls directs his temptations to the enfeebling and degrading of the physical powers. His success here means the surrender to evil of the whole being, tendencies of our physical nature, and thus under the domination of a higher power, will surely work ruin and death. The Ministry of Healing, page 130. God bless you all. Amen.